everybody, here's Paul, and welcome to my practical toolbox. Today I have made a small drum loop with a bass line, and I put sometimes a filter on the bass line or distortion, and then I switch the keys and the knobs and looking for the great sound. Okay, let's do it. I start. Filter, it doesn't matter what for a type, and then you start switching and listening and do what you like, and this is a very good huge result what we have listened, and yeah, happy practical and bye, enjoy.